I left so many people that I loved behind. So many that I can hardly remember them all. But there are two. Just two that I can never forget. I thought I was done with them. But they're not done with me. Some days I envy the dead.
Rashid, come in. Over. Vanessa! You there? God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
Michonne. What are you doing here? Your shift isn't for another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You holding up okay? I worry about you. You're not the easiest to read. Hard to tell how you're really doing.
I honestly don't know.
This stuff you're dealing with, it's not gonna go away overnight. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
I just need to keep busy.
Oak! Oak! Walk! Get down here, Michonne's taking your shift. 2 minutes!
I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long. We trade every time I come through, same spot. Everything's just gone. Just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock. Vanessa!
You'll find them.
Hope you're right. Maybe we can pass by again on our way back. Listen. You hear it? You hear it, right? It sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, that you?
I don't hear anything, Pete.
She's there. I just gotta find the right frequency.
Pete.
Michonne.
Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
If they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want to know why. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it! We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
I mean it.
All right, so let's help her.
At least someone gets it. You're the only one on this boat that even comes close to understanding. Not Berto, not Sadiq. Especially not fucking Oak. You know there are people worth helping. Take over for me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
Where are you?
Anything?
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it!
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
What is she doing?
Bloody hell!
Who's that? Can't see a damn thing!
Everyone okay? Berto! Sadiq!
You guys better get up here!
What do we hit?
Hell if I know! I can't see a damn thing!
Berto! Hold the wheel steady! Take in those sails, now! Sadiq! Get down!
Are you all right? Thanks for the save.
Jesus!
Oh, get the jib under control!
Damn shortwave.
You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock!
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well then what the hell was that?
Something else.
You said it yourself. Something's going on around here. This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right. We're stuck out here, nowhere to go.
You all need to calm down. We don't know anything yet.
She's right. Panicking about it won't make us any less stuck.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on. Michonne, what exactly did she say?
I asked where she was, and she said, Mob Jack. I couldn't make out more than that.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on. Just see if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are. We just need to get ourselves moving again, for all our sakes.
To see out there. Pete.
Whatever we ran into, did a goddamn number on the boat. Damn.
Michonne, we could use a hand here.
Maybe gotta bleed the wind out of this sail.
I stand by what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
He's just an optimist.
You call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are. You think this is an accident? Damn wind. Grab it.
Pete's captain of this damn boat. Show some respect.
Hey, I respect the hell out of Pete. It doesn't mean I can't see when he's lost his way.
Oh, you think you got it all figured out, don't you? Thanks. We can think of it here.
This should start producing fruit. One of these days. Running low on rice. Need to find some food soon. There it is. Hey, Pete. Figured out what we're stuck on.
Damn. At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Hey, Michonne. Hope no one's still on that boat. I don't want to die like that. Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down. I don't want to see this fall apart, you know? I've seen better places than this get torn to shreds.
It's not gonna fall apart.
Maybe you're right. I shouldn't let him see me slacking off like this.
Yeah, I know. Working on it. Let's fix this mess and get going again.
See anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts, maybe some food.
Maybe. These things are ancient. No wonder they broke.
Find anything?
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here. Tiller lever shot. Snapped in two.
The what?
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit about boats. Just tell me what you need, Pete.
Might have what we need to fix this damn thing. It's the best option we got.
Let's get to that ferry. I don't want to be stuck here any longer than we have to be.
Can't argue with that. Maybe we can find some sign of Rashid's group. Let's round up the crew. Michonne and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
All right, so we're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
You wish. You've got work to do.
You didn't answer my question, though.
Oh, Christ, here we go again.
Guys.
You three. Catch the boat, pull her out of here, and lay anchor near the shoreline.
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
Turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends, right? Best get the parts and get back here.
I can't make that promise. If someone's in trouble, I'm not gonna just leave them.
We can't lose anyone else.
Come on, let's get going. You ready? Sure it's quiet out here, huh?
Not a sound. Kind of peaceful in a way. Don't you think?
I don't know. Something's not right.
Ever the optimist. You know, something's really been bothering me. And I have to ask.
What?
Do you think this looks dumb?
Oh, what?
I don't know. Oak's been giving me shit about it. Says I look like a pirate. What do you think? Be honest. I want to know.
Well, fuck Oak. What does he know?
I knew you were all right.
I think it ties the look together.
Knew I'd get you to loosen up sooner or later. You're always so serious. It's gotta be exhausting. I'm sure you have your reasons. Just makes it hard to get to know people.
Not much to laugh about these days. Not that it ever stopped you.
Being grim about it, does that make it all okay?
You know, when we first brought you on board, never thought you'd decide to stick around. You didn't talk to anybody. I just assumed you'd take off the minute you got your strength back.
Well, I keep expecting to wake up and find this dinghy gone, and you with it. But here you are.
What can I say? You're not terrible company.
I'm flattered.
When we met, you were... I mean, I saw what you were about to do. You haven't had it easy out there. I know you mostly keep it to yourself. I don't want to make you talk about it. Not unless you want to.
Being out on the water, keeping busy. It helps. I stop even for a minute, it starts to catch up to me again. When things are quiet, I end up thinking too much.
You know, before this, I was just on my own, like you were. Convinced myself I liked it that way. But after a while, I just...
Go!
almost us. Guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh? I can't believe it. Jesus.
Thanks for having my back.
Me? No, you did all the work. Yeah, that's twice you saved my life. I don't like this. Might be someone who can tell us where everyone went. There's no sign of anyone. Just those fucking crows.
Something might have scared them off.
I hope you're right. Maybe they found someplace better. Well, unless we can find another boat, looks like we're stuck here. Looks abandoned. Doesn't mean it is, though.
Let's see if we can find your friends.
Doesn't look like anyone's here anymore. But maybe we'll find something inside.
Looks like there's two ways in. The ladder or the window.
Someone took a lot of care to keep this ferry from listing.
Wonder where they are. Girl said the name Mobjack. I wonder if this is what she was talking about.
Those walkers aren't going to stay put for long. We need to get going.
This patch has been welded on.
This is fresh work.
Close quarters in there. Easy to get trapped if we're not careful.
We could get to the upper deck this way. This thing doesn't fall apart.
All right. Hope this thing holds. Come on. Don't fall.
Thanks. Seems like this place was someone's home for a while.
Do you think your friends came through here?
It's hard to be sure.
We should look around. Think we can float back to the companion on this?
Ah.
This place isn't in great shape.
Ah!
Here we go. Nothing but a hunk of old metal.
Maybe we'll find something down there.
We'll have to go through the cafe to get to the stairs.
You're just looking for Mr. Honeybars.
Always. Locked.
If one of us can get our hand through here, maybe we can unlock it.
No!
Nice.
I don't see anything. Doesn't mean there's nothing there, though.
No. The question is, which one of us wants to reach in there to open it? One of us has to do it, right?
I'll do it. Well, here goes nothing.
Be careful.
Need some help, Pete.
Ready when you are.
Come on.
Oh, God.
These aren't your friends.
No, no. They don't look like walkers. Wonder what happened to them.
Their wrists are zip-tied. They couldn't fight back. Whoever did this made sure they wouldn't come back. These people hadn't turned. They were executed.
Jesus. Holy shit.
Don't leave us here! We want to come with you!
Stay here. I'll be back soon.
These are their kids. Vanessa and Rashid were here. If they left this behind... Michonne. You okay? You've got that look. Same look you had when...
I'm fine.
You don't look fine. All right. They wouldn't have left this on purpose. But I gotta hope they're still alive. That they made it off this thing.
we're gonna find anything in this boat, it'll be in here.
Poor bastard. What we saw up there, the execution of those people, what was done to that poor man. Who the fuck could have done that? It wasn't war. It wasn't even self-defense.
No one else did this to them. They did it to each other. I've seen it before. This world changes the best of us. Sometimes for the worst.
Not like this.
Hold up. We don't know what's in there.
What do you see?
There's a door.
See anything else?
Cash register. There's a duffel bag. Looks like it's in good shape.
Any sign of people?
Looks quiet, but keep your guard up.
My guard's always up. Thanks.
Someone scavenged everything else, but left this? Makes no sense.
I know, but damn. We could really use this stuff.
Oh my god. Mary Lily's peaches and beans. God, I used to have these 3 times a day. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Drove my mom crazy. Plenty of ammunition. Bunch of medicine.
Where'd all this stuff come from?
Cigarettes.
Don't show those to Berto. We finally just got him to quit.
We should see what else we can find. Know when you're gonna find another one of these.
Haven't had one of those in years.
Who said I was gonna share? Oak will love these. This thing's probably been empty for years. But who knows?
You think candy bars are just gonna magically pour out of there?
Hey, never hurts to try.
tell you. Money's still here.
No use to anyone now.
Whoever's in there, come on out.
Shit.
Back up. Back up.
Greg! What's going on?
Easy.
Who the hell are you people?
Who are you?
Look, kid, just
tell me. Now!
I'm Michonne, and that's Pete.
We're just passing through.
Yeah, sure you are. That bag belongs to us. So step aside, all right? Don't be stupid. I don't want to do this, but we need that stuff. So just back up.
Take it. It's yours.
Stay put.
Randall!
Shit!
Looks like you caught our thieves.
Nice job.
You. Man, you gotta be kidding me. And you've got help this time. Interesting. Thought you were a solo act.
We're not with her.
What?
We didn't have anything to do with this.
This is a misunderstanding.
Not sure I believe you. Damn. I know Sam here didn't do all this.
Get them all onto the boat.
And be careful. These new ones aren't fucking around.
We'll take them to Norma.
They try anything, shoot them.